Hello, welcome to InstaHub. Here is what you need to know. West Coast Demerara communities get aid after weekend flooding. Affected Leonora Hospital to be opened on Thursday. Guyanese urged to remember their history at 8th annual Ghana Day celebration. Citizens should be involved in community policing, says Minister Kimraj Ramchetan. First online math Olympiad sees robust competition. 46 schools competing in STEM fair. Yerong Peru gets potable water for the first time. 36 Guyanese in training to work on Noble Bob Douglas drillship. And the Rupununi Splendor took center stage at the Letem's Mashramani. On behalf of everyone here, we want to wish Edmund Eddie Grant a happy 70th birthday. May you live to see many more. Check our website or Facebook page for more details as we bring you updates on developments across Ghana and further afield. Get the details on InfoHub. Goodbye.